right, drivers behind the lines, in 3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome back from lunch and welcome to qualification match number 93 here on the Touring Division at the first championship. We're playing Rapid React yet a few more dozen times before we move into tomorrow's alliance selection process. So we're starting to wind down our qualification rounds here and cementing our leaderboards. Let's take a look at how things go after this match. During the autonomous there in that one, Red Alliance takes the advantage, 30 to 18, with 7 pieces of cargo scored. All of that in that upper goal. 1 piece of low cargo scored there on Red as well. They did get the quintet during the autonomous period. They only need 18 pieces of cargo in total to be able to get that bonus rank point. Those very, very important as we start cementing our leaderboards a bit. No teams left on this division have all 4 rank points as a perfect average, but towards the top of the leaderboard, those first 20 or 25 spots are extremely competitive, and every single match counts. 10-point lead here for Red so far, 46 to 36 with 1.5 minutes left to play. Right in front of me, Spartan Robotics, currently ranked number 5 with a 3.71 rank point average, scooping up multiple pieces of Red cargo, launching them off from the top left corner of the field, zooms around the center hub, scoops up yet another, picks up just 2 points from 1 piece of cargo there, but it is successful. 56 to 46 now, your score, 1:10 to play. Blue Alliance, relatively rookie team here from Andover, Minnesota, wired up right in front of me, picking up blue cargo, kind of just chasing it around and reorganizing it for the rest of their alliance, but still contributing here at the first championship. Bottom right corner of the field, Spartan having to fire over top of the defender. That defender is the Boolean Operators out of Idaho. Very tall robot, a little bit jumpy at the moment as they jump towards Spartan, trying to throw on the brakes, throw off those cycles and slow things down. Spartan now pushed up into the wall. They're able to break free, but not able to line up any offensive opportunities with it. 27 seconds left to play in the match. Red Alliance leading 72 to 56 as we move towards our endgame hangars. Aperture up on the middle rung for 6. They move to the high rung for 10. They're joined by their alliance partners, Spartan. Meanwhile, on the blue side, wired up, making their way on way all the way up, nearly to Minnesota again. High rung, now the traversal for 15. Their alliance partners would like to join them. They have just a few seconds to do it. Columbus Space Program, 3, 2, 1. That is it for match number 93. Your final score there, 97 to 82. 4 rank points for each of those Red Alliance teams. That's going to be enough to move Spartan Robotics up 2 spots. Remember, super tight leaderboard, especially towards the top there. They'll move up from 5th to 3rd as we move now into qualification match number